never thought that it'd be so simple, but I found a way, I found a way.
I'm Mr. Reynolds.
I'm Raj Banga.
And we're live from Sparta. You gonna sit like this? As you all know, we host the very first LFS competition. Hey man, did y'all tank this?
Don't get us wrong, we had plenty of great submissions, like this one to me from Top Golf.
Y'all ready for this?
Or this one of me with my just born baby brother who came out of the womb with the sticker.
Peter Fergal went with a more aesthetic approach and put a sticker on his cabin in Gatlinburg.
Bryson Frank left his sticker at a local Louisville pizza place and is now serving time in federal prison for vandalism.
So tell us where we are.
We are at Spinelli's Pizza here in Louisville, Kentucky.
Boom, baby! Yeah. Louisville! Woo!
There we go.
Remember, kids, this is why you stay in school.
Not all the submissions were solely from us. We had one. One other submission that was not an LFS employee. The South Warren winner and the winner of the $25 gift card to Advance Auto Parts is
Kevin Huang, who visited his local Asian market and found a sticker on a pack of udon.
Udon? Whoa, is this live from Sparta, from the amazing YouTube news channel from South Warren High School? Like, I heard they have the best freaking news, so you guys should follow them.
Thank you, Kevin, for the support. We really appreciate all you do. However, this is not the best submission we received.
As many of you know, strangely coincidental to the creation of Live from Sparta, Greenwood created their own GTV.
One of their executive producers and anchors, Braden Minton, went to Hawaii and placed his sticker in Hawaii.
In Hawaii!
Thanks to
a gator.
LFS has now expanded past South Warren, past Bowling Green, past Kentucky, heck, even past the continental United States.
Unfortunately, since Braden has reptilian blood, he legally cannot win the competition. But all jokes aside, we appreciate the contribution from Greenwood and hope to do a collaboration soon.
But enough of that, let's get to the news and tell y'all some stuff you should know. First up, you should probably know
nothing really happened. We couldn't find any story to... Wait, whoa, whoa, whoa! Is that... Yeah, that's right. We won first at beta, boys. Sit down.
Now, we take it to a word from our sponsor.
Has this ever happened to you?
Bryson, I don't think I'm ready for this.
Ready for what, Josh?
Transitioning!
Well, not anymore, thanks to the newly created Transition Readiness Center.
Hi, I'm Flora Templeton Stewart, and this isn't my real voice. If you've been injured in a brain accident... And need help with college career exploration, ACT prep, resume building,
job placement program,
college needs,
dual credit opportunities,
ILP portfolios,
then we're here for you.
We here at the Transition Readiness Center want you to have the best experience and be the most prepared.
I saw this ACT book in half.
Cause with the new Transition Readiness Center, you won't need anything else to prepare.
We're open during third block and lunch on Mondays, Wednesdays, and Fridays, but we can also work around your schedule. So come on down for this totally free service. And remember, if I won't have it in my house, I won't deliver it to yours.
We're here live from Sparta, Team American Day. It's homecoming.
I think the crowd's ready. Are you ready?
The girls started the night off with an easy win, and we talked to Embry Weaver after the game.
So, Embry, what do you guys say after the big dub?
We work our butts off, and that was a hard-earned win that we got there. They played their best, so did we. Sorry.
Kaylee Esters is your 2019 homecoming queen. We couldn't catch her after the game, so we found the next best thing.
We're here live after homecoming queen just left the homecoming king, Trent Hughes. Trent, how do you feel about that?
Absolutely fantastic.
Pizza. We're gonna figure out what happened to Taylor's mouth. Taylor, what happened to your mouth?
I got my wisdom teeth out.
Your wisdom teeth?
Yeah.
That means you're dumb now, right?
I used to have a smart mouth until I got my wisdom teeth out.
The boys were prepping for their big game, but all eyes were on one man. Thanks to everyone who watched this week's episode. We really appreciate the support.
We're planning to take a 1 month hiatus, so expect us back February 22nd. We got some kinks to figure out, and hopefully we can find some better hosts than us. But remember, stay classy, South Warren.